of Dakota Katy. Very, very known car. 1916 Ford Model T Touring, as restored with the help of Practical Classics magazine by Richard Skinner at Tudor Wheels. Pretty much everything on this car has been restored in every way, but we're trying to retain as much of the original car as possible. So we're going to start her up, switching on to battery, and press the starter button. Just bring up the spark lever slightly, and then switch it over from battery to flywheel magneto, which, as with everything on this car, has been fully rebuilt. Not original, but we re-upholstered the car with leather interior, front and rear. Wheels are demountable by removing the brass wheel nuts, taking the new wheels and tyres off, and there is the spare mounted on the side. Lots of room in the back for everybody, a nice big soft top to cover everybody, a nice klaxon horn, newly rebuilt steering wheel rim on the original Spider. All the original engine and transmission, but all bushes, pistons, everything's been replaced. Correct front axle, but with the addition of an additional A-frame underneath, which is essential on these early cars. Obviously new kingpins and everything done to the original specification. And then we have electric headlights on the front. So there we go, that's a walk around of Dakota Katy.